Hello, everybody. Zombie Slayer CJ here. What mod is this? This is a Notch Deer Totem map. This is based off Notch. This is a weapon mod. Look at all these guns. Custom weapons here. Like perks and stuff. I think you can unlock Pack a Punch. I'm gonna decide to download this because it's better than Reaper's version. No offense, Reaper, but you kinda like slacking on that. How much is this? It's 600. Yeah, I've been kinda slacking off the zombies. I just feel like playing it tonight. Pack a punch you can unlock the ghost of thousand perks, I think, on this map. Is there a zombie counter that you can turn on? Let me check. No, there is no zombie counter, fortunately. Get this. That's it, so now open the box. I think we can get it a good weapon. Yay! good BO1 shotgun. But there is a pack. Damn happy about it. Good one here. Thomas. Where's the other? That's the executioner. I'm gonna look in the box and get another gun. Alright, I'll take it. That's a good gun. Now I'm gonna save up. That's a really good. Oh, that would be. I can't wait to hear the sound it makes when it's pack punched. I could easily make this. This is probably the gun that I'll end up pack-a-punching. When I get to it. Oh, wait. I'm just gonna stay up here because that's a better option right now. I'm not far from it. It's not too far off. Being able to pack a punch. This gun is godly though. I could easily take out a lot of them. Oh, I know what it is. It's gonna suck as a reload. There's no point to revive. No, nothing. No perks. No, like, no wonder fizz. Nothing to, like, keep me alive. So close. Hopefully I can get the drop. Close. No. Oof, that was close. I want to be able to at least pack and punch one of these things. I'm so close. Hopefully I can be able to do it before. Alright, well, the end of the next round I'll be able to do it. Hopefully, unless I don't die. I mean, I'm running out of ammo. It shouldn't be too much trouble after. Alright, I need 200 more. 4 points and I'll be able to run back. Be able to use it. Watch me just like get swiped. Need it. Right time. Alright, I'm happy now. Can you pack up? Oh, I guess I can know who it was. That was good. Upgraded ammo. And I really thought there was perks, but I guess not. My round goal was about around 30. I'm actually doing pretty good. Probably hit the box one more time or something. Probably get like a wonder weapon or something. Beast gun back punched. It's my goal at least to back punch the weapons. Get my butt kicked. Save up to the box. Actually, I want to see if I want to get one box and actually pack a punch this gun.
Whoa.
See what I can get if I can pack a punch. Pack a punch this weapon. I'll probably keep this one. My goal is to at least round 15. Now, move on to something else. I need about 2,000 or so to use the box. Oh, come on, no. Drops I get, but we're gonna do this when I probably have 1600 or something, or 16,000. for 60,000, so then I'll just be able to pack a punch. The heck? Why is it lagging? The heck? I'm gonna start doing that when I play like Max. So try to pack punch my starting pistol. This is 1,000 by degrees. I'm gonna wait a little bit. And then I'll pass my challenge. The challenge will be complete once I. That's actually what I'm gonna do. And then when that is all taken care of, I'm going to see how far I get with it. I got to round 12 without any drugs or without any purple bar. I mean, I don't know if this map even has pack a punch. Alright, 5,000. Hopefully I have enough by the end of this round. Oh, are you serious? Are you kidding me? We're gonna do that again. That's bogus. Wow, that's annoying. How did I know that he was behind? How was I supposed to know that? Alright. So, I'm actually going to stay in this room as much as possible so that I don't have to come back in here until I... I'm not ending until I'm able to pack a punch my Browning HP. I mean, I was so close too. I should have just went up to the area up there and then just grinded up there, but I felt like it was a better option to design. And I was point grinding too, which pisses me, which is mostly the most frustrating part of it. You know, I felt like I gathered enough points. I'm not going to use this. my 950. I want to get at least 3,000. I'm not, the challenge also is not to, it's to have one box weapon, spin the box one time, so I can have something when I try to. This mod is better than the other. I don't know if you guys have seen, but I suck at knifing and PC. Better at when my PS4 gets fixed, I will be doing a lot of Zombie Chronicles on PS4. This is going to be my point grinding gun, so when I get up there and I finally pack punch my Browning, it'll be good. It'll be really good. I should, without doing that, but I'm only going to use one box spin, so I could, that was the round I got at. and I'm not going to go back in this area. I'm going to slowly stay in here until I have enough. Because I'm about points here, not about getting everything out. So I'm hopefully I get a drop or something that's going to give me ammo. I don't want to get zombie, and I'm at 30, so I'm probably going to die. Unless I get a drop, that's not what I want, but okay. Double points. Well, I'm pretty much screwed. And I have no ammo. Okay. I'm gonna break the challenge right here. Okay, Scar Elf. So, it's gonna be the gun that has a little bit more ammo. Okay, closer to that goal I want. So close. I need 1,000 more points. Good. I'm like, okay. Kind of ran out of ammo and I'm not in the right side. Alright, I got 42.50. It's round 6. This is where I died last time. And this has a little bit more ammo than the last gun, so hopefully I'll be able to survive a little bit longer. To be able to open that door and then pack a punch. Why am I even going in here? Thank you very much. Pack punch is mine. Cool, now it's time. Pack punching, my browning, HP. Saying HP like 30. What do I get? Yay! Okay, so this is like a, this is like a CZ-75. Alright, well, mission complete. I'll be able to do it. Alright, now, that goal complete. Now I actually want to save up to get the shotgun, to get the KRS, the KRS-G. Wow, doesn't make a difference. Yeah. Oh, this is a, I thought this was the auto shot. KS G12. Yeah, I really felt this gun would actually be better packed. This gun though, I think would be better packed. That was fun, I guess. Let me go back to mods. What other mods did I install? Test one. This is a Doom mod. All right, that's desert. This is desert. This is a map that I saw that has a lot of custom weapons. Let's do this next.
Power's out. Let's get turned back on.
Look at the guns you got. SDG 40. I need a blunder gun. Use the power, I think. Ooh, I need to survive 5 rounds. Oof. PC, PPSH.
It's raining brains around here!
A kick-ass starting weapon.
Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits! Didn't you hear? I'm a crack shot.
Yeah, we heard Dempsey. So, that's 3 rounds. I need to survive 3. That's 5. And this is the PPSH over here. I actually want to unlock. So, I'm going to play this a few times, but... Thank you. that you, you little zombie?
Out of your depth, slackjaw!
Nice, you have a lot of room to work with. It seems like one of those, like, Black Ops 3 combos that messes around with those, like, Tim Hansen would play.
Gun juice is running low.
I want to get my PPSH.
Shit! Running low on ammo! Suck it! Motherfuckers!
Box. Jeez. Ooh. Scavenger. Okay. Well, is there something else I can get? Let me get something else that's actually a little bit better.
Alright. Hi, I'm Dempsey, and you are dead. Hoorah! They're dropping like bad habits. The idea yet? This is gonna turn him into red mist!
Ooh, is this a... Is it... Oh, this is the puzzle.
Anyone want some bad guts?
This is unlimited ammo.
much appreciated. I fucking hate fish!
Like, is there only one perk? How do you get other perks? Thank you. how do you get pack a punch? that.
Don't fuck with a Marine! To clean up those freak bits. Love that sound. Eat it, freak bags. Bullet to the brain. Oorah. You don't mess with a Marine. Oorah, freak sack. Good target practice. Maggot sex! Bonus points! Ooh, fucking raw, motherfuckers! Didn't you hear? I'm a crack shot. Gun's getting hungry. Time to feed. Do my job if I ain't packing heat!
Okay.
Fetch me the soul!
Yeah. about this gun is it's unlimited ammo.
Fucked you up, freak bag! Raining lead on you, puss buckets! Don't fuck with a Marine! Hi, I'm Dempsey, and you are... dead! Oh yeah, bring it, motherfucker! Anyone want some bad guts? Get the idea yet? Told you it wasn't on the menu!
Maggot sex!
You don't mess with a Marine!
Eh, maybe. Sorry, I guess I'll try it out. Just wanna see if I can get another Wonder Weapon. Okay, yeah. GLA.
Go eat someone else, freakbag! Don't you bustbags get the idea yet?
Oh crap, oh crap. Well, if I die around 13, I'm not gonna be happy.
Who's fucking wrong, motherfucker?
And it's probably gonna happen.
It's raining lead on you, bus buckets!
Okay, fine, whatever. I'm not restarting, but I like that map. That map is so fun. Ooh, that map was great. Okay, what other map did I download? This one. This is the last map and then I'll be done.
We have arrived. This is the place we're supposed to be. Oh, and we need to turn on the power.
Mods in the description. I don't normally do that, but I feel that you guys probably want to play this.
This weapon is need of more ammo.
I just play them, but you know, if you guys want me to do that, just let me know for future videos. If you want me to
all over the place.
Okay, well, sorry, I can't find any for you. Oh, what's upstairs? Nothing. Oh. I love how there's, like, no ammo anywhere. It's like, what the heck?
Without the bullets, I must start stabbing. Ah! Stabbing!
All right, goodbye. Well, I'm not playing that now. So what map did I start out with? That one, DLC Zero. Zombie Test 1. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I will be back I'll see you guys. No, I'll see you guys later. Bye.